It looks like the Shelby family will be embroiled in more drama in Series 6 of Peaky Blinders. And Paul Anderson, who plays Arthur Shelby in the BBC period crime drama, could be in trouble as he was seen hiding from a rival while filming on Friday. The actor, 43, stood flush against a wall with his gun in hand as he sported the eldest Shelby's signature flat cap and mustache during the shoot in Manchester. During the sequence, Paul, Arthur, was spotted concealing himself from what appeared to be the enemy, who was on the other side of them. The pair were pictured outside the Garrison Tavern in what looked like a shootout as they shoot the rival, who also held a gun, reportedly shouted in Italian to the crew. Kept fans of the show at a distance behind the railings and fencing at Manchester's Castlefield so filming could be. The final tweaks were made to the Manchester-based sets earlier this week, after the cast had been filming in Scotland. The sets, however, are portraying Birmingham, the actual setting of the hit gang. Peaky Blinders centers around its eponymous gang, which is run by the ruthless Tommy Shelby, Killian Murphy, and his family, and sees them build their power and influence over Birmingham and beyond. The fifth season ended on a cliffhanger, with Tommy seeing visions of his late wife Grace and turning a gun on himself following his botched assassination attempt of British Union of Fascist leader Oswald Mosley, Sam Claflin. Production on the show was delayed last year by the COVID-19 crisis, but shooting was able to begin last month with cast and crew adhering to strict coronavirus restrictions. The BBC drama has been running for 8 years and has enjoyed huge popularity, but the sixth season has been confirmed as the final one, with creator Stephen Knight confirming the story will return in another. Stephen believes the program can be extended, possibly as a feature-length spin-off. As he said in a statement, "Peaky is back after the enforced production delay due to the COVID pandemic. We find the family in extreme jeopardy and the stakes have never been higher. We believe this will be the best series of all and are sure that our amazing fans will love it." While the TV series will be